put it into context to see his appearance on the Mr. Rogers show, because Mr. Rogers is a pretty psychedelic show to begin with. But then when they go to visit Bruce